Vinny Lopez, everybody. Come on over, Ben. Vinny Lopez. I love that song.
It's an old Bill Chinnick song.
It's an old Bill Chinnick. Sit down, pal. Yeah. How are you? First of all, congratulations on everything.
Thank you.
It's been a bunch of twists and turns for you to go up, and what a great career that you've had. And you started out, tell everybody how you met Bruce and how you became an original member of the E Street Band.
Well, I mean, years ago now, in 1967, I played the guy who wrote that song that I just did. His name was Bill Chinnick. And it was Danny Federici and myself and Bill and Wendell John, and we had a band called the Downtown Tangiers Rockin' Rhythm and Blues Band.
Oh, man.
And we were on tour with the Electric Circus, and then as all bands do, you break up. You know, you don't get to stay together very long. And Danny and I still wanted to play together, so we were in search of guitar players and bass players. And I saw Bruce playing at the Italian-American Club in Long Branch. So, I was with my friend Chuck Dillon, and we went up to Bruce, and you know, I said, "I'm Vinny," and he goes, "Oh, I used to see you with Sonny and the Starfires at the," and I said, "Yeah," and I said, "Well, come to the upstage and jam," and we jammed, and then Danny and I and Bruce went downstairs, and we made a band called Child, and then it became Steel Mill.
Sure, yeah. And then the rest is history. It went on.
Well, it went on and on, and became the E Street Band.
And the great thing about that, as a result of being the original member of the E Street Band, you were inducted into the New Jersey Hall of Fame.
Yes,
and,
recently with them.
Bruce was at MetLife Stadium performing one of his big concerts, and he called you up. What was that like to get back there and play for that?
Well, it's funny, because I was there. I got there early, of course, because I always get someplace early. Yeah. I was here early.
You were here early, too.
But, you know, I saw Bruce and Patty coming in like they're, you know, they're a married couple, you know. And Bruce saw me, and he comes over, and he goes, hey, do you remember how to do the E Street Shuffle?" So I said, "Yeah," because I play it with a dozen different tribute bands. And I said, "Sure, I know the E Street Shuffle. That's what we're going to do tonight." So then I go out front, and they're doing their sound check. And Max and Gary came down off the stage, and we're talking. So I said, "Hey, Gary, you know, I think we're doing the E Street Shuffle tonight. Do you do it the same way that when I was in the band?" He goes, "Oh, yeah, it's exactly the same, only different." And I found out what he meant, because I got to do a drum solo in it with the Kung. It was great.
Oh, that's great.
It was quite an experience.
Now, we announced in the big show a Grammy Award winner, but you got it for a children's project called All About Bullies, BigAndSmall.com.
That's right.
How does a guy like Mad Dog get involved with a children's project?
Well, it's not only me, but Miami Steve Van Zandt. Right. He has a segment on it, a spoken word, and they called me. Well, I got involved with the Lehigh Valley Music Association, and they are big into this bullying thing. And they asked me if I'd play a song, and they already had the tracks done, and I went in and I played the drums on their tracks for, it's a bicycle song, it's about riding your bicycle and having a great time, but there's 50 different artists on this album.
Well, it's a tribute.
And it's a beautiful thing, and it's all every song on the album, every spoken word is about how you, when you're bullied as a kid, you can go on.
Yeah.
You can slough it off and do this and not be bullied anymore. And it's a very important project that we did. And it actually won a Grammy last year.
Yeah.
And I'm so proud to be a part of it. It was unbelievable.
Well, that's absolutely terrific, and it's certainly a subject that needs to be shared with the kids here in America.
I was bullied as a kid, and I'm happy to be able to take care of it, you know?
Yeah, I didn't do the bullying, trust me.
No, you didn't. No. You got a
great band, License to Chill. We've seen them so many times, and I was so happy to perform at a few charities locally where you always step up and help those in need
whenever
in the state of New Jersey and everywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back.